scene is set. We are ready to go.
Well, down the years have been some fabulous Brazilian playmakers, but John Mina is certainly a part of that company.
He is a player with a vivid imagination, a wonderful creative brain, and a real boldness to try the outrageous.
Just try stuff.
Audacity is normal for him.
Reckless challenge. He could be in trouble here. He's still got it. Needs help. He's tried one! Now, that was quite some save.
Oh, terrible challenge. Was it inside?
Well, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work. And they are.
Oh, great chance! And it's Ings. Gets into the right position to intercept. Eyeing that space. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Still level, but just 5 minutes to go to half-time.
Oh, good steal. He just read it. Out towards the flank. Looking to get within range. And a shot! And that's wide.
There wasn't a lot of movement for him, so I think he had to have a go.
And that'll be the last act of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, I think both sides have really shown their intent.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Well, the first half was tight. I wonder, will the second be any different? Pastore. He's had a go! That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, look, they're clearly very keen to prevent him from taking the physical higher ground. They're fighting fire with fire.
Gets into the right position to intercept. Makes himself available. Just about up to 75 minutes. Stengs. Now surely. Oh, he's missed it.
You know, he's managed to fire a decent shot in there. Better look next time.
With a definite fell there. Goes for a sweeping cross. Belts one. And somehow he managed to miss it.
Oh, he really caught hold of that one, but the direction could have been a bit better.
Quite. Looking to get within range. Big chance here. No mistake.
The crowd is going ballistic as he scores what surely must be the winner. They've left it until the last possible moment.
Oh, that was a majestic run and finish, and I think the longer he went on, the whole stadium was desperate for him to put it away. Brilliant.
The whistle is gone, and it is all over.